Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, children. So let's continue with our class. So let's take out page number 58. So let's continue. In the previous class, we have completed that paras, right? So let's continue with the next para. I had two opinions. One was remain silent and wait to be killed. And the second one was to speak up and then be killed. So she's telling that she have two options. One was chup rahke marna, that is to remain silent and kill. And the second was kuch khilaf jaake marna, was to speak and up then to be killed, right? I chooses the second one. I decided to speak up. So what did this girl did? She decided to choose the second one, that is was to speak up and then to be killed. We could not just stand by and see those injustice. Injustice ka matlab hai lack of fairness or justice. Okay? Or injustice of the terrorist. Terrorist means a person using unlawful violence and intimidation, especially against civilians in the pursuit of political gains. Denying our rights. We decided to raise our voice and then tell them, do you not know that the very first word of the Holy Quran is the word Iqra, which means read. So she spoke up with a loud voice and told to them people that do you know that the very first word of the Holy Quran, the word Iqra, which means read, right? The terrorists tried to stop us and attack me and my friends on a school bus in 2012. But neither their ideas nor their bullets could win. So what happened? The terrorists, what they decided? They decided to attack her in a bus. She and her friend was going in a school in 2012. But they did not succeed. The terrorists did not succeed, right? Neither their ideas nor their bullets could win that. We survived. She is telling that she survived. And since that day, our voice have grown louder and louder. She saved from that accident or attack. And from that time, her voice came in louder and louder. I tell my story not because it's unique, but because it's not. She is telling her story to the people because it's not unique, but because it's not. It is the story of many girls, not of her one single girl, but of many girls. Today, I tell their stories too. I have bought with my some of my sisters from Pakistan, from Nigeria and from Syria, who shared this story. So she has brought the girls from Pakistan, Nigeria and Syria, who shared these stories, okay? My brave sisters Shazia and Kainat, who were also shot that day on a school bus. So in a school bus with that girl, so many girls were there, but they did not got attacked, but her sister, the brave sisters of this girl, that is Shazia and Kainat, were also shot that day on a school bus. But they have not stopped learning. Sorry. And my brave sister Kainat Sumru, who went through the extreme violence, even her brother was killed but did not succumb. Succumb means fail to resist pressure, temptation, okay? Also my sister here, who I have met during my Malala Fund campaign, okay? My 16 years old courageous sister Mizan from Syria, who now lives in Jordan as a refugee and goes from tent to tent encouraging the girls and boys to learn, right? So she had met a girl while during his campaign, a 16-year-old courageous sister, right?